Let's see, we have Aiden's story continues. Connect for more features and take on and take on all Imperials. Take on AI enemies offline. Okay, but let's go to play, campaign, multiplayer. We'll go to arcade. I like solo. There, you can't see. And of course, the other disc ball. Have to get them. Okay, let's try this. All right. I hope everyone can hear me now. Okay, let's start this solo. Custom arcade. I'm on the planet, well, Bespin, the administrator's palace, has to be on Cloud City. And I'm going to pause for a moment because I have to go take care of my laundry. Don't tell me it didn't. Please say it didn't. Okay, I have to go find something. Doesn't approve that all. Where did it go? I had a found it. Good. Okay, come on. Here we are. Okay. Good, I found it. Again. Well, I hope everyone can hear me now. Let's start this again. Here we go. Oh, got him in the door. There you go. Uh-oh. Let's get the rebels. Ah! They got. Ah, no. Well, okay, let me adjust the camera again. Assuming. There I am. Okay, let's go again. I'm a stormtrooper of ruthless promise and ambition. An imperial stormtrooper, that is. Let's see what's this way. Yeah, there they are. Very nice Cloud City. Oh. Hey. Yep, he was a rebel. Okay, let's try this again. This is Star Wars Battlefront 2. Ah! Oh, dang. Yep, they got me. Ha ha. Boba Fett is now available. Ten rebels remain. Victory for the Empire! Ha 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 ha! I have defeated the rebels. Yeah. Ah 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 ah! Get credits for playing arcade online. Now we have to wait for the load screen to show up. And I didn't want to. I didn't want to play that level again. We'll find something else. Only microphone is being, huh? Oh, okay, block screen. Okay, I have to figure that out. Now we're at the planet Endor. Through the destruction of the debris of the Imperial Death Star.
Thank you.
Ah, they got me. Well, now I hit a debris.
Thank you.
Nope, I think the Rebels won that one.
Yep.
No starfighters remaining. Well, mine was, so... Yeah, we got defeated. Check the tutorial. Ah, Starkiller Base. My brother Andy always said the Starkiller Base scene. The main weapon seemed stupid, which, what I want to know is, where did they get the power for their weapon? I know they got it from the star, but if they got it from their own star, wouldn't that send their planet out of its orbit and destroy the weapon? I mean, that just doesn't make sense to me. Whoa. And yes, Star Wars The Force Awakens was essentially Episode 4 all over again.
All personnel, Starkiller Base is under attack. Resistance forces breaking through in the maintenance bay. All troops engage the enemy.
Thank you.
just happened?
Ground forces defending the base exterior are pinned down. Ready weapons and join the fight.
They got me. Ooh, I couldn't even see them.
Assemble a squad. Defend the perimeter. Inside the line. Of the resistance knows no bounds. They will pay for this.
Yeah, right.
Keep together to avoid ambush. Resistance fighters inside Starkiller Base. Join our forces holding the line. To the line. together to avoid ambush. Defensive positions. Form a squad and defend the line. Advance to the line. Ready weapons and join the fight. squad. Defend the perimeter. Is lost. Fall back
they got
and prepare
us.
To re-engage.
Oh well. Oh, that was a good battle.